Welcome back, everybody. Today I'm doing top 10 beginner BMX tricks for all you guys who are wondering how to do new and like easy tricks if you're just starting the ride or you're just getting back into it. So I'm joined by my buddy Mason today. And that's what we're gonna be doing. So first trick I was thinking was just an easy bunny hop. I feel like that's something BMX, like, it leads you to all these new tricks. So get a couple stretches in and we're gonna show you. The tip to a bunny hop is getting that front end up. You gotta learn how to pull your front end up and shuffle up your back wheels. Most people who do bunny hop will probably end up starting out looking like this. And it can help, most of the time it does. So with the bunny hop, the first thing you wanna do, pull up your front wheel. That part's really easy, most people can do that. And the second part, probably the hardest part, is pulling up your back wheel, which can be scary sometimes, but without BMX, you get really good at bunny hops and it'll lead to so many new tricks, more fun. Just that's it. Let's get on to the next one. So the second trick I'm gonna be teaching you guys is a simple 180. The 180 also brings out a bunch of new tricks that you could learn. You could do it on banks, banked hips, and even flat, which I'm gonna show you guys right here. So let's get a quick example and let's do it. So the 180 is a really easy trick. The steps to that is being able to learn how to carve when you're first doing it flat and pulling up that back end at the end. Most people always try to, like, you know, go and do 180s like this. And that's not what you want to do. You want to be able to steeze out the back wheel and turn your front end. Make sure you always spin your head. If you don't spin your head, you're never going to spin. Okay. Number three on this list is going to be a fake. It's another trick in BMX that'll just open up so many possibilities for anything you guys wanna do. So the fakie is riding backwards. For me, I have a cassette, so I have to pedal backwards and move backwards. Other people might have a free coaster, which lets you roll backwards without having the pedal spin. Makes things a little easier, but just not to roll out. So I'm gonna give you guys an example real quick and it should break it down. So the fakie brings out a bunch of new tricks. You can either learn half calves, which is also an intermediate trick, so don't start getting your hopes up and start doing those. But it lets you bring out a bunch of new things to do. So I know now I'm teaching you guys how to learn the fakie, so I'm thinking number four should be rollout. So the rollout is something where as you're going fakie, you turn the bike about 45 degrees and then cut your wheel and turn. This helps you turn around. It's something you need to learn in BMX, and you can do it on a bunch of different features like quarters, flat, and anything like that. So I'll give you guys a quick example of a fakie to roll out. So here. You guys have mastered the rollout. It's pretty easy. All you're doing is carving, turn, and that's how you get out. So a lot of people in BMX would be like, oh, well, now that I can 180 and fakie, I want to learn half cab. And that's not the thing you want to do. Also, people will be go, oh, well, I'm a beginner and I can 360 out of a flyout. 360 out of a flyout is way different than learning it flat. Learning it flat is the best way. So I was thinking to cut those tricks out of this video and send you guys to a double head, which is one of the first few tricks I ever learned. So I'm gonna give you guys a quick example and then break it down. Let's go. So the double peg is super easy. I know I did it on the rail. Most people will start with a box, but I find that this trick is really easy because you can put your pedal down and still slide. The only thing I can think about with this trick is commitment. You might be thinking, oh, well, I'm just gonna slide off. I'm gonna show you guys what the worst can happen is. Right here, it's not bad at all. The worst that happens is this. And you fall right off and you're never gonna get it. So, with that being said, I'm just gonna put this quick short video off you. Special thanks to Mason for recording this whole video. And for you guys, hope everyone learns, progresses, and gets really good at BMX. I'll be posting more videos every week. Until next time, peace.